four men almost along that goal line, and a bit of pushing and shoving going on as the corner is delivered.
Elphick! Tommy Elphick for Bournemouth. They take the lead in first half stoppage time. The Bournemouth skipper has the Bournemouth fans on their feet.